Hi, I'm Akhilesh Gaharwar. I'm an assistant professor of Department of Biomedical Engineering at Texas A&M. My research focuses on designing novel biomaterials for regenerative medicine and drug delivery application. Specifically, we are focusing on combining concepts from material science, polymer chemistry, microfabrication, and stem cell biology to design smart and responsive biomaterials to engineer functional tissue. One of the projects that we are interested in working in our lab is designing injectable hydrogel for hemostatic application. So internal hemorrhage is one of the second leading cause of death in battlefield for soldiers. So we are basically designing a smart hydrogel that can basically can be injected in the site of injury and can promote clotting. We are excited about the results because it can decrease the clotting time by 77%. And by decreasing the clotting time by 77%, we can basically enable or we can give this time to soldiers so that they can reach to the medical facility and get the necessary treatment. Because this initial hour is very crucial because it can decide about life and death. So in order to design this injectable material, we had combined gelatin, which is a denaturalized collagen, with a synthetic material, synthetic nanoparticle. This synthetic nanoparticle is a very unique two-dimensional particle with 30 nanometer diameter and 1 nanometer thickness. Because of this unique shape and surface charge, they can interact with polymer in a very unique way and provide a shear thinning property. So this shear thinning property is very important because we want to have material that can be easily injected near the wound site and can regain its mechanical stiffness. And actually this mechanical stiffness is important because we want to basically stop the clot that is formed to flow to some other area. In addition to provide the injectability to this material, these nanoparticles also helps in clotting. Because of their surface charge, they can attract different clotting factors that are present in blood near the site of injury, and that can help in clotting. So we are excited about this two-dimensional material because it opens up a totally new window in biomedical community, because there are only very few groups working on these materials. And actually what we believe is that because of their unique shape, they can be applied to a range of different fields, including immunomodulation, stem cell therapy, hemostatic agents, self-adhesive materials, as well as bone and cartilage tissue engineering.